An interesting way of putting it, Seamus.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Oh, please.
Arthur, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner, if he likes us.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting...
Come on, my girl.
Really?
Watch out.
Really? Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feather's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now. Where you're going. It'll be fun, I promise. That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there. Okay, let's take a quick look at the place. Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Let's do it now.
Sure. All right, then. Don't follow me.
Wait until I have them distracted outside, then sneak into the house. Get on, Arthur. We don't have time to mess around here. Come on, let's get out of here before the law shows up. Are you trying to draw attention to us? Hey, what are you doing? You don't have to shoot everything that moves. You trying to get us caught? Shit, there's a man coming. Just play it cool. He might not know the situation here. Faster, Arthur. Come on.
You goddamn monster!
Damn it, going for the law. Do something.
Sheriff! Sheriff!
You need to hold on right there!
Well, I guess you can't tell the law now. Okay, let's get going. Come on, get on and let's head back. Without killing anyone.
It worked out. We got everything we needed.
That's not the point. It might not have... What if there were more people around we didn't know about?
Could have dealt with them, too.
All right. Fine. It's done now. Let's just get back to Emerald Ranch and turn this in. Just waiting on you, Arthur.
Shit!
What are you playing? Just get on the damn coach.
Yeah.
Why aren't we on the damn road? So what were you able to lift from the house?
Found some money stashed away. Must be a few hundred, not too bad.
Not bad at all.
This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
You're gonna crash if you don't slow down. No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
What are you doing? Get back on the road. Hey, slow it down. So, here's something strange. Okay, here we are. Just pull the coach into the barn there. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
What are we waiting for?
Park that thing in here. Quickly.
Nice work, Hosea.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse, but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see what I can offer you for them. But discreet, you know.
Of course.
Goodbye, gentlemen.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Sure. Arthur.
Dutch, I need you to do me a favor. Nothing too serious. I need you to help Herr Strauss. I've been working hard, Dutch. I know. And I know Strauss's business is not too glamorous, but it pays. Please, son, for me.
Okay.
Good evening, Arthur.
Evening, Mr. Morgan.
One night when I was frisky.
Hey, Arthur! What you want?
You want sour, son of a bitch?
Only when I see you.
Only when I see you.
Tumble and roar. My face is red like a lobster. I fell and broke my poor lobster. My watch from my fob was Dexter. I never get drunk anymore.
Yep, yep. Let's get. Wait. Yep. Come on. Here.
I just don't want him to see me. We're not friends anymore. We're not. They won't forgive you. Uh-uh. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness. None, friend. None. I know you want it. I can smell it on you. Well... it ain't happening. No, it isn't. That's why I'm out here, well away from them. See, they come for me, but I'm watching. I never sleep. I never do.
Come on, girl.
Let's go, girl. Yep.
right back. Stay back! Yeah.
Hey, mister! Help me! My horse died and I'm stuck here. You gotta help me, mister. No need for fancy talk, eh? Raise your hands, now! Ah! Ah! Idiot. Okay, there. Yeah. Whoa, back. Yep. Just wait a second, girl. It's okay. Yep.
Hey, who's that? You'd be better off freezing than staying here. Off with you.
Thank you.
Mierda!
Flaco Hernandez, you in there? I didn't want trouble, but I'm just here to speak with you about Boy Calloway.
Put your weapons away, and I'll come out. You ain't getting in here. Put them away.
I'm unarmed.
Well, King Gallo.
I just want to talk about Boy Calloway.
Sure. Here's your message. Okay.
Hey, girl. Yeah. Yeah.
sense.
Yep. All right, girl. Yep. So up now. Take long, girl. Stay there.
Call it a day there, girl. Come on, girl. Yep. Idiot.
There! He's there!
girl. Bit more, girl. Come on. Yeah. Yep. I know, girl. Just give me a second. Thank you.
Come on, girl. Yeah.
Hello, welcome. Oh, it's, you.
Yes, it is. Last time I checked.
I really don't need any more trouble.
I didn't come to make any. I was just protecting a lady.
Well, all behind us now, I suppose. So what is it you need? A bath, perhaps?
Oh, come on. No man deserves this.
Hey there, mister. Excuse you. Did you not see me? Watch where you're going.
Hey there!
Okay, that's enough now.
You ain't been through in a while. Have a look around.
Thanks, mister.
Had to shoot at some kids picking through the woodpile. No respect.
You putting that pelt on the market, friend?
Morning to you.
Thank you.
you for your help.
Quick, folks, before I eat all these chops myself.
Borrow from the O'Driscoll boys. You paid the O'Driscoll boys.
What you staring at?
I made it. Move along.
Looks like.
Keep them coming.
Wasting my time.
You might have just saved my life, stranger. You're a gentleman. I'm gonna see to my ailings.
Watch where you're going.
Oh, not you too!
Oh, Lord. Oh, dear Lord!
Holy hell!
You ain't feeding this horse right. I'm happy to stable that for you. Nice. You only live once, lest you're a cat. This horse is one of the finest you can get. Always good to have one of those. I got one of them myself.
Hellfire.
Yep. Adding on to a saddle helps personalize it. Sounds good.
Oh my God.
That's a nice addition on a saddle. Hey, it costs more for a reason. Always good to have one of those.
To you.
afford it.
Hey! Slow the hell down! We got a problem or something?
Give a fella a nickel. Give me a dime. Give me something.
Well, looky here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends.
Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law. Then I don't need to know much more than that till I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that? This here's a livestock town, mister. Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a feller to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Ansburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Gets some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
Feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive? I got it.
Come on, let's go, boy.
New to shop? Well, I use this space as a blacksmith, too, so... Let me know if you need me to grab something for you from the catalog.
Let's have a look.
Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business.
Now this should be fun.
Beautiful condition. Keep it up. You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business.
Thank you.
Hey,
got here? Are you Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Huh. Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here.
No, not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold. If you could help me find him. It's just, my mother's real sick.
Oh, well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. I'm taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. And there's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your head.
I'm slipping. Shit. Wait, please. Shit. Sorry.
Come
Come on. That's nice to hear.
He don't understand you, Moore, and that's the truth.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sure, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Now, please, remember what I told you.
Good to see you again, pardon. Oh, wait. You're that fellow who had to fight with Tommy outside of Smithfield's?
Yep.
People are still talking about that fight.
I ain't.
Well, fair enough. Neither's Tommy. Anyway, how can I help you today?
Thank you.
old Crawford to Carmody. You'll be back, no doubt.
Out of the damn way!
Okay.
Hello?
What is wrong with this place?
Hey, move! Yeah!
Come on, ladies.
Hey, you're crazy in the head. The hell's the matter with you?
Hey, good looking horse there. If you want me to keep that overnight, there's room in the stable. See you soon.
Hey, stay still!
Would you please let me be?
first time, mister?
You ain't worth that shit's whole damn lot of you. You worth one tree. One buffalo, one redskin. I shot 19 of them once. Well, buffalo, not redskins. Don't know how many redskins are killed, but they deserved it. They
were Christians, understand?
So I sent them to hell.
Gotta knock this one on the head soon.
Thank me. All you fools
thank you.
Should thank me.
Yep.
Check. For now.
Ladies.
No.
I'm playing with a bunch of children here. I'll check.
Man, that last drink was one too many.
I don't think.
Here's what I'm putting down.
Look at you.
All right. What are we looking at here?
Well, I got nothing.
All right now.
You won with that trash?
Okay, that's good.
That was fun, but I think I'm calling it
quits.
Well,
bye.
Wild West no more around here.
Ain't nothing. Watch out.